Hello, my name is Francesco. I work as product line manager for railway condition monitoring and I'm based in Italy. And this is me. Few weeks ago, while I had a great time riding trains in the rain in Cologne, in Germany. You may ask yourself, why do I say that? Why Cologne? Well, in the next few minutes, you will understand why. But now, let's get it started, and allow me to say that I'm really excited to present the SKF smart approach to crack down train urban noise and to monitor rail tracks and train conditions. Now, let's get back to my rainy day in Cologne. And allow me to say that SKF helps many railway operators in achieving operational excellence. And today I'm really proud and happy because joining me, there is our customer KVB talking about the benefits of SKF track and noise monitoring solutions implemented in Cologne public rail system. But I'll now stop so that we can hear and understand more directly from Christian Burke, Railway Infrastructure Manager at KVB in Cologne, Germany.
KVB operates one of the biggest urban rail networks in Germany. Due to the need for mobility change, the stress of outdated infrastructure will increase dramatically. Especially the track system has to be in best condition in time, to guarantee safety, availability, economic asset lifetime, and acceptance by passengers and nearby residents. So KVB started a project to monitor and predict track quality by robust parameters without any additional inspection staff. In the past 3 years, KVB and SKF developed a user-friendly tool to monitor track quality 24/7 regarding the emissions by vibration and noise of the wheel track system. Therefore, up to 10 trains, approximately 2.5% of the whole fleet, are equipped with selector sensors and data loggers. Each train delivers data of about 7,000 kilometers of track per month. As a result, KVB is now able to localize track segments with worse quality all over the urban rail network in Cologne in real time. By analyzing the measured data in the Observer app, KVB is able to evaluate even the kind of upcoming damages. For all statistical issues, KVB is using the well-prepared Power BI dashboards coming from SKF and the automatic weekly reports. I am looking forward to optimize all these features together with SKF in the next month.
So Christian talked about the efficacy of the SKF monitoring solutions to automatically identify track damages and noise locations without additional inspection staff. But Christian clearly stated how important it is for an operator like KVB to get acceptance from train passengers and nearby residents, so from city inhabitants. And this last point is key. Indeed, let's see together what can happen when there is a problem. Not nice, right? Imagine you are living next to this rail track and you need to hear this terrible sound multiple times a day. Or you are on this train as a passenger. That unpleasant screech will still be there. Where does this problem come from? This problem is there when a train approaches a bend, a curve, and there is poor lubrication at the contact between the train wheel and rail track. This problem is also known as curve squealing, and I guess we all agree, we're talking about a very unpleasant noise. So, we now understand the problem, but what is difficult is how to automatically identify those noisy track locations. As Christian says, just for a city of almost 1 million inhabitants like Cologne, a train does 7,000 kilometers of track per month. So it is very ineffective or impossible to send people around and check if there is really any noise or not. But this is how it is still done in many cities. Well, with the SKF IMx-Rail condition monitoring system, this is no longer needed, because the IMx-Rail makes the train more intelligent and able to automatically identify problems. Let me show you. This is a map of Cologne city in Germany, and the noisy locations are those dark red spots. This type of web visualizations is what KVB uses daily to immediately understand where the problem is. But now, let me explain a bit how we get there and how we build this map. We do equip the train with just one IMx-Rail system for onboard data collection. The system includes vibration sensors and microphones and automatically transmits data to the SKF cloud. We then have the SKF algorithms to automatically identify problems. And the final step is all about publishing the actionable information into the SKF web dashboards. And here the physical installation of the system on KVB trains. You can see the IMx-Rail black box there in the middle of the train chassis, plus we're having rugged microphones heading toward the wheels to measure the noise soundtracks. But this is just half the story. Indeed, the question is, okay, but what to do when there is a problem, when there is a noise event? Well, the most effective solution is to lubricate the train wheel and rail track contact. And this can be done either on board the train, always adding the track, and the most optimal lubrication strategy can be identified using the SKF IMx-Rail data and SKF noise visualizations. And now, coming back to what Christian said, the IMx-Rail system is also capable of detecting damages on the track, and let me add, on the train as well. And here indeed we can see an example of track and train boogie components dashboards. Here let's go directly to the point. The IMx-Rail helps in predicting damages before they lead to severe rail system failures. And this is key to avoid costly but also dangerous service disruptions. But this also helps in scheduling track and train maintenance when needed, as a function of the component's conditions. So, we now summarize, and I believe we all recognize how the combination of SKF IMx-Rail and SKF lubrication solutions leads to happy neighborhood and train passengers because of quiet train traffic, safer train journeys, but also cost savings for a train operator coming from track and train condition-based maintenance. In a very few words, this innovative approach improves the overall efficiency and sustainability of urban rail systems, benefiting both communities and railway operators. And we're now at the end of my talk, so thank you all for joining me today. Goodbye.
This solution means 24/7 condition monitoring of railway. And this is how we can have much better reliability and performance in an industry where sustainability is at the core.
Right, exciting. And if I take the consumer perspective as a passenger, it also provides more quiet, more comfortable, and hopefully also more reliable journeys. Mm.
It is great to see how this solution addresses not only a technical need, but also reflects in a positive way on the comfort of passengers, communities, and train operators. It's a perfect win-win. Moving on to our next solution. Cutting down downtime and maintenance costs is a challenge faced by every industry. I now invite my colleague Richard to answer a crucial customer concern. Is there a reliable way to extend bearing lifespan and reduce expensive downtime, all while improving worker safety? Let's check it out.